We are in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, where the holy city of Makkah is situated. Its historical and geographical significance recognizes it to be the epicenter of Islam because of the Kaaba, the house of Allah. Let's walk inside the Masjid Al-Haram to witness the epitome and the symbol of the only structure representing the house of Allah. This is the Kaaba. Muslims all over the world offer their 5 daily prayers facing the Kaaba. Following the orders of Almighty Allah, Kaaba was built by Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and his son Prophet Ismail alayhi salam. It is an ancient, simple structure made of granite. Kaaba is covered in kiswa, a black cloth made of silk. You can see the golden embroidery on the kiswa. These are the verses from the Holy Quran. Kiswa is replaced once a year. Muslims worship the Kaaba by walking around it 7 times. This is called as tawaf. Let's walk around the Kaaba to catch a glimpse of some important places around it. This place is called as the Maqame Ibrahim, which means the station of Ibrahim. It is significant because it contains the footprints of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. It is believed that Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and Ismail alayhi salam offered salah after completing the construction of the Kaaba. Opposite the northwestern face of the Kaaba, we can see a low semicircular wall. This is called as Hatim. It is referred to be a part of special sanctity. In the southeastern corner of the Kaaba, we see a black meteoroid, the black stone, embedded in the silver frame. It was believed to be touched by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and so people touch and kiss it to pay their respects. This black stone is called as Al-Hajar Al-Aswad. Just opposite the door of the Kaaba, we see some remaining parts of 2 mountains called as Al-Safa and Al-Marwa. While performing the Hajj ritual, pilgrims go back and forth 7 times between the mountains. This section of the pilgrims is called as Sa'i. There is a religious and a fascinating reason behind this action. Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam's wife, Bibi Hajra, ran 7 times between the mountains in search of water for her son, Ismail alayhi salam. Her search came to an end when Zamzam water sprang from the ground. Sa'i is performed to replicate the memory of a mother's sacrifice for her son. The well of Zamzam was present in the Masjid Al-Haram itself, but it has been lowered below the ground. Now Zamzam water is stored in the water tanks you can see. These tanks are present in the outdoor as well as the indoor area of the mosque. Masjid Al-Haram is the most beautiful and the holiest mosque in the world. It is the prime destination of the Hajj pilgrimage. The mosque complex covers an area of 356,800 square meters and can accommodate up to 820,000 worshippers during the Hajj. There is no Qibla direction in the mosque since Muslims pray facing the Kaaba in the central courtyard. There are a total of 9 beautiful minarets in the masjid.
Thank you.
Muslims all over the world travel to Medina, the city of Prophet Muhammad. For it is in this city that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam established the first Islamic community and spent the last years of his life. The Prophet's mosque in Medina is called as Al-Masjid Al-Nabawi. It is the holiest mosque in the world after Al-Haram in Makkah. It is the final resting place of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Many people who perform the Hajj go to Medina before or after Hajj to visit the mosque.